President Ma Ying-jeou in Chiayi County for an Arbor Day event announced that the southern branch of the National Palace Museum will have its soft opening on December 28th. Ma had originally promised that the museum would open in spring 2012. The county had installed a countdown sign, but as delays kept occurring, the sign instead counted upward, tallying more than 1,000 days. In a goodwill gesture, the symbol of a broken promise was removed before Ma's visit.